Then moving on, you'll be impressed with this one. Less than a week after they disappointed me as predicting they would be the Big Ten champions, South Dakota State emerges over Michigan, 13 over a 4 seed South Dakota State. Moving on.
And all the fans in Ann Arbor, Michigan are celebrating that Craig Collins picked them to lose because that means they're making a Final Four run, baby.
Exactly. That means that they will most likely win the whole darn thing.